7 Amazing Home Remedies for Quick Hair Growth. Get rid of those expensive, chemical-leached hair products, and say hello to natural remedies. Here's bringing you 7 easy and effective home remedies for hair loss. Most of the ingredients for these quick fixes are available in your own kitchen. 1. Onion juice. This remedy is regarded as one of most effective and oldest ones. The reason behind is that it contains sulfur that boosts collagen production in the tissues and helps in the regrowth of hair. Don't let its strong smell keep you away from using it, because it goes off just after one rinse. To try this remedy, cut a few slices of onion and squeeze out its juice, either by mashing it or grating it, and apply it on your scalp for about 10 to 15 minutes. Let it work its magic and then rinse it off with a mild shampoo. Quick tip, you can substitute this with potato juice as well. 2. Coconut milk. According to Dr. Blossom Kokahar, chairperson, Blossom Kokahar Group of Companies, the most effective remedy for natural hair growth is the use of coconut milk because it is rich in iron, potassium, and essential fats. Her remedy, take coconut milk from a fresh coconut, do not purchase the coconut milk, take it out meticulously from a fresh coconut. To it add half a squeeze of lemon, 4 drops of essential lavender oil. Mix it thoroughly and apply it on your scalp, leave it on for 4 to 5 hours and then rinse it off. 3. Apple cider vinegar. This vinegar gently cleanses the scalp and maintains the pH balance of the hair, thereby accelerating hair growth. Start for making a diluted solution by mixing 75 ml of it in 1 liter of water for a larger batch or 15 ml of it to a cup of warm filtered water for a smaller batch. To apply this solution, use it as a final rinse after washing your hair. This will also give your hair an added shine and boost hair growth. 4. Make your own egg mask. This home remedy is used all over the world for quick and natural hair growth. As we know, eggs contain high levels of proteins which help in the formation of new hair. It is also rich in sulfur, zinc, iron, selenium, phosphorus and iodine. For the egg mask, separate 1 egg white in a bowl and add 1 teaspoon of olive oil. You can also use grape seed oil or lavender oil, and honey. Make a paste of it and apply it all over your hair and scalp for about 20 minutes. Rinse it off with cool water and some shampoo. Quick tip, egg masks work wonders for a glowing and healthy skin. 5. Fenugreek. This herb is also an age-old remedy for hair growth problems. It contains proteins and nicotinic acid. Protein-enriched diets have been known to encourage stimulation of hair growth. Add a tablespoon of this herb and water in a grinder till a smooth paste it formed. Add a little coconut oil, or milk, to it and apply on your hair and scalp for half an hour. Wash it off with a mild shampoo. Not only will this remedy help you for hair growth, but it will also protect the natural color of your hair. 6. Green tea. Now you have the perfect solution for those used tea bags that you throw away daily. Green tea, as you know, is super rich in antioxidants and that helps in boosting hair growth and preventing hair loss. Apply warm green tea, from the used tea bags, over your scalp and leave it for an hour. Wash it off with cool water. 7. Indian gooseberry, amla. This magical fruit is a powerhouse of nutrients. It's rich in vitamin C and that accelerates hair growth. All you need to do is, mix 2 teaspoons of amla powder or juice with equal amounts of lime juice and let it dry. Rinse it off with some warm water. It will also prevent hair pigmentation. Source by food.ndtv.com and Google Images.
If you like this video, give up a thumbs up and share your friends and family. For more videos and home remedies, subscribe our channel Health Winky. If you ask any questions, let us a comment. I try to give your answer. Thanks for watching.